I guess we are back. Now we are waiting for it to get daytime, hopefully. Because, I really want to go and, never mind. Alright. I'm going to try to find somewhere. I'm going to try to find a dirt bike first. Oh, crap. So the last GTA 5 video we did, not Free House, but the one before that, was on my Xbox One DVR, or whatever you call it, where you can record, and I'm going to do more on that, but you won't hear me talking until I get a mic, and you can hear my voice, but until then, we're still having to do this, but soon, just like the other video, it will be high tech like that, and HD and stuff. And I even have a face camera of me on it, and you'll hear me talk. So soon that will be happening. But right now we're stuck with bad quality, but at least y'all get to hear me talk. Oh
my god, no!
Something told me it was gonna blow up. I wish it wouldn't have blew up. Exactly, almost 2 minutes in. 2 minutes in now. What are you running from, man? Come here. What you running from? What are you saying all her blocked? What did you say? Hey. Hey. Get back here. Hey, punk. I said get back here. What are you running from? Okay, we're gonna steal those ammo. I don't really go up to this guy over here. Now, what are on the side of that ambulance? Let me get that view again. If I can. Alright, well, you can see it right there. Mission Row up. Yeah, you can see it. It says Mission Row San Andreas. I wonder if that is a Easter egg to the San Andreas 2004 video game. Can't really see it. Move it up top a little bit. Now y'all can see it a little bit. Alright, yeah, y'all can see it now. It's a little hard to see. I'm sorry about this quality. No, if I have it in my Xbox, you can see everything. Alright, now you can see it. San Andreas. Sorry, punk, you ain't getting me. No, I'm not pulling over. And we have lost him. So we are now on level, or about to be level 8. Which will unlock some cool stuff when you get to level 8. Alright, now we can probably finally go dirt. Not BMX. I can't remember, I'm sorry. I think MX. Yeah, MX. ATV versus MX. Alright, so I'm gonna try to find a dirt bike. Actually, I'm not really sure. I can't remember now. I don't know what. Let's see, how much is a dirt bike by itself? That's the sponsor of... So we just talked a few minutes ago. How much damage did we get? Hardly any damage. I heard a window bust, but there's no windows busted. Alright, let's pull up on the phone. Where to go? Travel and transport. Not pedal to the metal. Let's go Southern San Andreas. Man, I could have bought that. With all that money I paid for that whole entire suit, I probably could have got these two right here. I like that burger shot. There's my sponsor, the car. I'm just looking for, you know, the dirt box. Is what I'm looking for, just the dirt box. Like they're at the very, 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 very bottom. Yeah, right here. 7,000. So apparently I don't have enough. Yet. So I probably have to do some heist and crap like that. To, be able to get that dirt bike. But for now, all we gotta do is go to the country. And we can, wrong way. All we gotta do is go to the country and, we can get dirt bikes there all the time. Shut up! I'll be right back. Alright guys, we are back and let's go for that dirt bike. Am I going the wrong way again? Yes, I am. Why did I keep end up going the wrong way? I came back after I left. Oh, look, boom. I'm over there. Alright. I'm going to the country to get a dirt bike. Man, we were so close to the wedding, that would have been awesome. If it would have. We're still going to hurry up and come out with a 6. But 5, I like 5. But I want to see if they make a GTA 6. That'd be awesome, man. 5, it's been 2013, 14, 15, 16, 4 years since they released this game, and seems like just yesterday they released it. To me, I don't know if it does to y'all, but to me it does. Please don't get stuck. Are you serious? I unlocked an award than Airborne, but I don't want an award. I'd rather be able to get out of here. I am about to be ticked off. Really? This rocks are stupid. It's on a newer one. They're hard as crap to get over. It's just stupid. Stupid. Alright, apparently we're gonna have to be on foot because this stupid car can't even get over these little tiny rocks. Tell me you can't climb that. Okay. This game, I swear. Oh, wow, I could have came this way and look. Well, at least I found this part. Okay, there we go. There we go, guys. We're finally up. Okay, is it daylight now? Get the career. No, you little idiot. You're supposed to stop. It's my part. I'm supposed to kill you, not you. Ooh, I don't have a nose. This car just stopped for some reason. I'll take this. It's nicer than that other one. Okay, here we go. Man, this car is fast. I wish I owned this car. I need to go get protection on it or something. This is a cool car. I like how it reflects off the sun, too. Oh, crap. Sucker's fast. Usually a box there. So no box here, I guess. I feel like I'm driving a NASCAR game with these gloves and stuff on. Okay, whoa. Whoa! I feel like I'm in a Transformer movie or something. Like, Transformer on the highway going through all these cars and stuff, you know, like how the movies are when they're on the highway and stuff. Dodging all cars, wrecking all that. Explosions. That's what I feel like right now. Oh, crap. Get off me, you stupid punk. I need to keep an eye out for a dirt bug. Whoa. Alright, we're getting really close to the deep country, which is where you usually find a bunch of them. So, let's keep going, guys. And I might upload some videos with HD, like from my Xbox, later. And they're not really like this. But I think this is actually good quality right now, because nothing's showing, like, it's just exactly positioned just right on my TV. But you can't see, like, my ammunition, how much I got and all that. And the map and all that. Oh, y'all can't see half of the map. Not really that much, so. What the heck? Shady Tree Family Farm. Oh, the business is for sale. Okay. Alright. Let's see if we can find a dirt bug over here. Whoa. Whoa, that was close. I think we should be able to find a dirt bike down here. Usually that's where you find them. Either them riding them or them parked at their house or something. Doom buggy. Boom. Oh, I flipped it. See if I can flip this one. Crap, I missed it. Well, look at that. Pulled into a gas station and boom, here's one right here. Let's go dirt boxing. Alright, that's not really dirt bucking. Really? See if we can find a different area, you know. Okay. Let's try to find somewhere. I don't really know where, though. Ow. Stupid post. Now, hitting one of them would hurt. Just wood, hurt your fist. Or wherever you hit your body. Alright. Whoa. Y'all see that? There's somewhat of a dirt bike area. I really want a dirt bike. Not really. Whoa, it's close. Ow, ow, ow. I found something like it. Alright, now we're really dirt bike. Ooh, right in that booty hole. I'm hiding from the cops, by the way. Well, that's a glitch here right there. Thank you. We haven't lost them yet, but... Oh, well. And we lost them, finally. Those guys are back. Same as that guy, too. Dirt back in that air. Whoa. Alright guys, this will be the end of this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a nice day, and bye guys.